And welcome back, guys, to PeeWee3Plays. I am PeeWee.
And I am Picard.
And we are here...
Where, assassins.
Where are we?
We're being assassins.
Assassins.
We're in Havana.
Okay.
Awful pleasure. So, yeah, it tells you your location, and we're in 1715.
Awful pleasure. That kind of sounds like my last girlfriend.
That kind of... I'm trying to think if you're not mentioning about my sister or not.
No. I had a girlfriend after your sister.
Oh, okay. We openly talk about his relationship with my sister, and it is funny.
Oh my god, Tyrone, he is so
face.
He is so scarred for life. Tyrone used to live with Bunny, and let's just say Bunny and I have had relations, and.
There various methods of exercise.
He had to put headphones in, and he still hurt us. And I'm pretty sure his face was more along the lines of this.
It's a very disgusted, ghastly face.
You
like,
mean a
like
very
a shark and all?
You mean a very disgusted, gassy face?
Yeah.
But
I'm gonna do a follow. I hate these. Because there's no set... I'm holding the run button, and I can only go so fast.
Mm-hmm. You know what I hate?
What?
When you're following somebody and you're able to run, but your walking speed is slower than their walking speed, and your running speed's faster than their walking
yes.
speed. Yes. That bugs the shit out of me.
Mm-hmm. So yeah, basically the reason why we're following him is because we need to get a little tutorial of like open world-esque
okay.
locations.
Okay.
So like here...
Concubines!
Yes! You can hire them, go in the middle of them, and you can walk around with them.
Ooh.
It's a moving hidden spot.
She has the same hair he does.
That's funny.
Does that mean he has girly hair, or does that mean she has manly hair?
Yes. You know what he shampoos with? Febreze.
Febreze?
No, what is that, Oh, no, that, what's... Fuck, man! He shampoos with Aussie, and she shampoos with Axe. That's what it is. you know what the Aussie I'm talking about? It's the purple kangaroo company.
Yes, the girly shampoo.
So yeah, basically he goes around, shows you some shit. Again, the women, you hire them for like 150 real. They come around, they swarm around you in some moving hiding spot, so no one can ever spot you.
Oh.
You can hire mercenaries.
Okay.
To like. Fight and fall alongside you.
Now, who is this guy?
You can buy weapons and shit. Swords, guns, and
I like it how ammunition. I like it how it looks like he was touched by King Midas.
Check this out. You can get a look about what the weapons are. So, like, we have the British Cutlass. Or, we don't have the British Cutlass. We have whatever the fuck weapon we have now.
Okay.
If it's yellow, it means it's better. If it's white, it means it's the same. If it's... Never mind, we don't have anything... Oh, this is what we're using right now.
Okay. Right?
So it matches. Everything that's yellow is better. If it's red, it sucks. So
got
we're
going to
get a British Cutlass, first thing.
See, I wish it was that way in real life, because I'm planning on buying an assault...
Just get a stat menu up.
I'm planning on buying an assault rifle soon.
I always get really confused why people want to buy assault rifles.
Protection.
Yes, but I don't... ever feel
and, but it's collapsible. You put it in two and you can put it in your backpack.
I'd rather have a bow and arrow.
Well, I love archery. That's one of my favorite sports. And I think, no, you and I should go archering sometime.
There's actually a few archery ranges nearby us.
Nice.
I don't know how much it is to get in, but I think it's like either you buy to stay there for a few hours or buy to...
Do you have any bows and arrows?
I used to, but I outgrew them.
Okay.
They were from like my Cub Scouts.
Okay, so we're going to have to go to the store right next to my work.
And also, you have to figure out, do you want compound or recurve? I prefer recurve.
Yeah.
But compound is easier to pull. Recurve just gives you more power, but it's like you need to get muscles and shit.
I prefer recurve.
Yeah.
That's the one I was...
Recurve just looks sick.
That's the one I was trained on.
So now, you do some climbing. Parkour is way smoother in this game than any
of the
other games.
So it's not slower to climb?
No.
Oh, thank the... Freaking Lord! I almost said the Lord's
like
name in vain.
He likes to hop, as you can see.
He likes to hop, skip, and jump.
And he likes to straddle a little bit.
Oh wait! Don't like. Is there a way to like not jump down but make him? Yeah, he's twerking. You like that, concubines?
I'm gonna teach you a new move. But look how fast he goes up. Just by holding up.
I freaking love it. Eat that, Desmond.
Oh, fuck. Come on.
Eat that, Edward.
But he is Edward.
I mean, eat that, Desmond. I mean,
yeah, eat that, every other assassin.
Every other assassin. Eat that, Ezio.
Assassin.
You know what? I've had a rough day. I was in the rain.
Okay, look, for the longest time, I thought they were called assassins.
For how long?
About 3 months.
No, I mean, how long ago?
Oh, this was like when Assassin's Creed first came out. So that was like 2003, maybe?
Okay.
Oh, shit. Oh, shit. This guy just stole from our friend. So we have to go catch some pickpocket. Basically, it's just tackle. You tackle and loot him. That's it.
Can you kill him?
You can. I don't see a reason to, really.
I always kill the pickpockets.
Come here. Because I don't have a gun, so I can't shoot him. So I have to run and catch him. Which isn't hard. You just have to figure out how to outmaneuver him.
Yeah, because I can tell he's faster than you.
Yeah, he's way faster. But he's like roughly the same speed, so...
There we go.
See? Tackle the pickpocket.
Kill him. Do it. Yeah!
Oh, that's the other thing. If they're down, he will do a special little thing to
he'll do a special
animation
move.
Or whatever.
Animation.
So, like, either he'll take the sword and smack him, or he'll stab him. It's great. Oh, I can... Oh, this is great. I always love doing this.
Oh, dropping him in
the middle
of
the street?
Yes.
So, I gotta find... Here we go. Well, fuck you all!
Where did you land?
Okay. There's one. And they're always like, oh my god. Oh my god. Just drop.
Yeah.
I love this. Just hanging out. I love how he swings.
Oh, what it was, there's a person changing in their rooms and you just drop down by the window.
Oh, hi, friend. Hello? Actually, that happens in Assassin's Creed 3.
Hello, sir. I see you're well endowed. Congratulations. And you drop.
The wife's proud, I assume.
I hope she bears your children where?
Well. Oh, shit. We need to get this way. Hey, bitch. Got your shit for you.
I'm not going to understand any words they're saying in this game.
I understand every single word.
Okay.
Roughly. The felt was no fuss. But basically, that brat was easy. No big deal. Or whatever.
Well, I kind of get it due to context.
Well, yeah. Context isn't the usual way of figuring out pilot language. Oh! Our first fisticuff fight. Bar fights are great.
Yay.
Because sometimes, in order to unlock taverns, you have to beat the shit out of other people.
Drunk people, I'm guessing.
Yep. Oh, you see the dude in the back?
Yeah.
Taking the knife and doing the hands?
It's like, did I just get stabbed? No. Whoa.
Yeah. Ooh. Headbutt. The chair. Give him the chair.
Shrek.
Ooh.
What happened? I missed it.
He got punched in the face. Oh, and most of the assassins all have the exact same scar on their...
Is that like
their,
a right
lip?
Is that like a rite of passage or something?
Did you see that? He just snapped his neck.
Oh, shit. He's still moving.
Somehow.
Wow, the fighting is so janky. Did his arm just go through him?
Dude, graphics are complicated. Can I beat... Please beat the ever-living fuck out of them.
Yeah, you gotta wait. This is like a tutorial.
I know. I didn't really hate tutorials.
I hate
it. Okay, come on. I always just counter and square.
Oh my god.
Basically, it's just counter insta-kill. You fucking god. Counter kill. Or not.
No need for physics.
Just come on. Break defense. Break. Fuck you all. You're supposed to be easy as fuck.
You gotta counter him and then go. Yeah, there you go. Oh, I love that move.
Oh. I just like it when he snaps his neck. I don't understand why he can't let me. Fuck, man. I know I have this much problem. Trouble.
I just want him to break someone's neck.
And, oh, there's our problem. was telling me to break his defense, and I should have been doing that this whole time.
I told you to do that. I was like, break his defense and then attack.
Fuck off, mate.
Oh, which one of you wants to get knocked off first?
Fucking... I'm gonna kick your ass, bitch.
And...
Oh! Oh! Curb stomp!
You kick him in the ass.
So now he's got a broken nose. But yeah, most of the main assassins have like a scar in their lip. So Altair, Edward, not Edward, fuck. God! Okay, got it. Triangle to win. Fucking got this. Shit, that was a bad idea. They can still see me.
They know you went in there.
Oh, fuck off, mate.
When did you start saying mate?
This game. Let's fucking fuck balls. Did you see what this bitch did?
Oh my lord.
No, stupid shit like that is the reason why I love this game.
Oh man.
Okay, so when they're yellow, they can't see me. So I need a...
Well, that was fast.
Yes! I rate every single one with 100%. Because this game is great.
Wait, so it goes back to the company? What?
Something like that.
Guys, Ubisoft, come on.
So, this is all the shit we can accomplish. Fuck. Come back. Or not.
So, do we ever see the main guy that looks back in time? We don't see his face?
You're the person... I know what you're talking about, and no. You never see his face.
That's kind of...
Get the fuck over...
Now, can you pickpocket people still?
You just did.
Well, besides tackling
them. Oh, I can assassinate. I just curb stomp him dead.
Stomp him again.
I don't think I can.
Gonna get that bitch when I find him.
So, yeah, we have swords, and eventually we'll get the hidden blades, which I think are on up top.
Okay.
Throwables. I can throw cash at people and cause a disturbance.
Yeah, I remember that from the old games.
I love doing that.
Yeah.
In front of the guards.
Here's your money, peasants.
But you lose money doing it, but it's still worth it.
It's so funny.
So basically what I like to do when I first did this was I got almost every fucking viewpoint, which are good because you can see all the shit you can find and shit, or you can just go to the main menu, the main mission.
And my sugar?
It's the name of the mission.
No, I'm asking you.
Oh,
where's my sugar?
Not my problem.
Give me my sugar, baby.
You asked for it.
Oh, yeah.
Right there. Sure. A little bit higher.
Kiss me on the eyeball.
What the shit? I've heard some people are into them licking their eyeballs, and that's fucking weird.
That's
wait,
gross.
Oh, shit, this is great. We can get crew by doing this. But it's fucking pointless.
Oh, that was awesome. Did you do that?
Yeah, I press X. Oh, shit, I have swords. Why can't I use my swords? Come here, you bitch. No, I'm gonna slice you up and cut you into diced onions. Get off me, you masochist whore. We just had a cover. The pirates are dead!
Oh,
no!
Microphone.
I'm so sorry, everyone.
Stage scream. Oh my lord, my ear.
It makes me really unhappy
whenever
I see that the pirates are dead that I am about to rescue. Did someone see me? Yeah, okay. We're about to kill some bitches. Oh, break his defense. Kill him.
Yeah, there we go.
Combat is so smooth.
Best game.
10 out of 10.
9.2.
Look. Okay, your opinions do matter.
Europeans don't matter?
Your opinions do matter.
Oh. Well, thank you, bud.
Because you're kind of the boss. So.
I'm not the boss.
You totally said you were.
I never said I was the boss. I said this
okay,
is a
look,
team
when,
effort.
When we first started this, yes, you did.
Did I?
Yes.
Oh my god, that sounds so conceited of me.
Cause like it was all like, look, it's my channel. You guys are just helping with this shit. But then later on, it's like, all right, team effort.
I'm pretty sure that's before I found out you two were awesome as shit.
Look at this. We wreaked havoc. Oh, by the way, if we're out of combat, our health regens.
She's pickpocketing him. Look at that.
Oh, and people were like, what the fuck? What is he doing? We're fine that you killed him, but why are you pickpocketing dead bodies?
That's, like, so uncool of you, bro.
Dude, what the fuck, man?
You started the plague, but you stole $5? Come on, man.
I don't even know how much real is compared to dollars. All right, so we're going to mission. So, yeah, as you saw, what happened was I tried to save the pirates, but there are too many fuckwads to get in my way and shit. So the pirates died, and I had to run.
Oh, don't trip over the pig.
You can pet them.
You can pet pigs?
Give them food. Oh, like cats will walk between your legs. You can actually pet the dogs and shit. All right,
hey, there's a
cat.
Kitty. There's a pussy.
Yeah, pussy.
It's the only pussy we're ever going to get.
Well, in this game.
Next, we got to play...
Saints Row.
God of War.
No, in Saints Row, you can fuck the shit out of your friends. I'm not even kidding.
I don't need a video game to do that. Come here, buddy. I love you.
The door's right over there, sir.
Good.
There's a door right over there.
Good. We can go back in the closet.
Dear God, no. I hope not.
You hope you don't go back in the closet?
Dude, that closet is nasty as fuck.
You know what that sounds like, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
It does. But seriously, though, my closet's messy as fuck.
So is mine. Like, that's why the door is ajar, because it will not close.
Like, let's all jokes of sexual orientation aside, my closet is messy as fuck. I can't even get to the floor.
It was so messy, he wasn't even in it to begin with.
Yeah. Okay, so basically it's, hey, I'm gonna take care of this for me, and we're gonna attempt to get your sugar. But you end up never getting your sugar.
Oh, Jesus. I'm sorry, man. This is my doing.
Alright.
Alright.
Oh, my back.
It's no bother, regrettably. These soldiers confiscated my sugar and your dispatches.
So we have to go on a bunch of ships and free our crew. Actually, No, we don't. Sorry. Wrong. Again, I got that wrong. My bad. We free other pirates, and they become our crew.
Okay.
And it's fucking dope. And then we get our new outfit. He's like, and my sugar? What, my drawers? So basically, like, so how are you going to get my sugar? You expect me to carry it? Mm-hmm. So Eagle Vision tags right. Enemies.
Well, we'll see what happens with the sugar. Yeah. We'll see what happens with all that sugar next time on PeeWee3Plays.
Woo!